anyway. They might run you over. There's a Kapa Haka chosen from St. Catherine's, St. Patrick's, St. Mary's, and wait for it, Mokopuna. This group made up a 40 team that competed at the regional competition for secondary schools, and they're going to Whangarei this month. Formed a 40-strong Kapa Haka between those four schools, competed in the district Kapa Haka competitions, and they're going to Whangarei with two other teams to represent the Wellington area. I wanted to say that before introducing Kiriama Teua, their kaitataki, because Kiriama says to me he wants our Kapa Haka experts. There's a few out here, Auntie Pucci and some of our Kapa Haka, just to keep an eye on them and might pass some hints on to Kiriama. But the second thing was they're still looking for sponsorship. So Rino, any of you that might feel a bit heavy in the pocket, they would love some sponsorship. Our Kapa Haka for this evening, kia ora tata. And Kiriama Teua.
The group that you see before you is Ngā Mai o Haotearangi Kauia. We are made up of four kura, Hato Matariki, St. Patrick's, St. Catherine's, St. Mary's, and Ngā Mokopuna. That we're going to perform tonight, the way of the karakia entitled Whakatakatea.